بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
حميم.
Ha Meem.
تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز الحكيم.
The revelation of the book is from Allah, the exalted in might, the wise.
Inna fis samawati wal ardi la ayatin lil mu'minin.
Indeed, within the heavens and earth are signs for the believers.
وَفِي خَلْقِكُمْ وَمَا يَبُثُّ مِن دَابَّةٍ آيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يُوقِنُونَ.
And in the creation of yourselves and what he disperses of moving creatures are signs for people who are certain in faith.
وَاخْتِلَافِ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ وَمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مِنْ رِزْقٍ فَأَحْيَى بِهِ الْأَرْضَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهَا وَتَصْرِيفِ الرِّيَاحِ آيَاتٌ لِقَوْمٍ يَعْقِلُونَ.
And in the alternation of night and day, and in what Allah sends down from the sky of provision and gives life thereby to the earth after its lifelessness, and in his directing of the winds, are signs for a people who reason.
تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق فبأي حديث بعد الله وآياته يؤمنون.
These are the verses of Allah which we recite to you in truth. Then in what statement after Allah and his verses will they believe?
وَيْلٌ لِكُلِّ أَفَّاكٍ أَثِيمٍ.
Woe to every sinful liar.
يَسْمَعُ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِ ثُمَّ يُصِرُّ مُسْتَكْبِرًا كَأَنْ لَمْ يَسْمَعْهَا فَبَشِّرْهُ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
Who hears the verses of Allah recited to him, then persists arrogantly as if he had not heard them. So give him tidings of a painful punishment.
وَإِذَا عَلِمَ مِنْ آيَاتِنَا شَيْئًا اتَّخَذَهَا هُزُوًا أُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ.
And when he knows anything of our verses, he takes them in ridicule. Those will have a humiliating punishment.
مِن وَرَائِهِمْ جَهَنَّمْ وَلَا يُغْنِي عَنْهُمْ مَا كَسَبُوا شَيْئًا وَلَا مَتَّخَذُوا مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ أَوْلِيَاءَ وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ.
Before them is hell, and what they had earned will not avail them at all, nor what they had taken besides Allah as allies, and they will have a great punishment.
هذا هدى والذين كفروا بآيات ربهم لهم عذاب من رجز أليم.
This Quran is guidance, and those who have disbelieved in the verses of their Lord will have a painful punishment of foul nature.
الله الذي سخر لكم البحر لتجري الفلك فيه بأمره ولتبتغوا من فضله ولعلكم تشكرون.
It is Allah who subjected to you the sea so that ships may sail upon it by His command, and that you may seek of His bounty, and perhaps you will be grateful.
وَسَخَّرَ لَكُمْ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا مِّنْهِ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ.
And he has subjected to you whatever is in the heavens and whatever is on the earth, all from him. Indeed, in that are signs for a people who give thought.
قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يَغْفِرُوا لِلَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ أَيَّامَ اللَّهِ لِيَجْزِيَ قَوْمًا بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ.
Say, O Muhammad, to those who have believed that they should forgive those who expect not the days of Allah, so that He may recompense a people for what they used to earn.
مَنْ عَمِلَ صَالِحًا فَلِنَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ أَسَاءَ فَعَلَيْهَا ثُمَّ إِلَىٰ رَبِّكُمْ تُرْجَعُونَ.
Whoever does a good deed, it is for himself. And whoever does evil, it is against the self. Then to your Lord you will be returned.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحُكْمَ وَالنُّبُوَّةَ وَرَزَقْنَاهُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ وَفَضَّلْنَاهُمْ عَلَى الْعَالَمِينَ.
And we did certainly give the children of Israel the scripture and judgment and prophethood, and we provided them with good things and preferred them over the worlds.
وَآتَيْنَاهُمْ بَيِّنَاتٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْرِ فَمَا اخْتَلَفُوا إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْعِلْمُ بَغْيًا بَيْنَهُمْ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ يَقْضِي بَيْنَهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فِيمَا كَانُوا فِيهِ يَخْتَلِفُونَ.
And we gave them clear proofs of the matter of religion, and they did not differ except after knowledge had come to them, out of jealous animosity between themselves. Indeed, your Lord will judge between them on the day of resurrection concerning that over which they used to differ.
ثم جعلناك على شريعة من الأمر فاتبعها ولا تتبع أهواء الذين لا يعلمون.
Then we put you, O Muhammad, on an ordained way concerning the matter of religion. So follow it and do not follow the inclinations of those who do not know.
إِنَّهُمْ لَنْ يُغْنُوا عَنْكَ مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا وَإِنَّ الظَّالِمِينَ بَعْضُهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءُ بَعْضٍ وَاللَّهُ وَلِيُّ الْمُتَّقِينَ.
Indeed, they will never avail you against Allah at all. And indeed, the wrongdoers are allies of one another. But Allah is the protector of the righteous.
هذا بصائر للناس وهدى ورحمة لقوم يوقنون.
This Quran is enlightenment for mankind and guidance and mercy for a people who are certain in faith.
أَمْ حَسِبَ الَّذِينَ اجْتَرَحُوا السَّيِّئَاتِ أَنْ نَجْعَلَهُمْ كَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ سَوَاءً مَحْيَاهُمْ وَمَمَاتُهُمْ سَاءَ مَا يَحْكُمُونَ.
Or do those who commit evils think we will make them like those who have believed and done righteous deeds? Make them equal in their life and their death? Evil is that which they judge.
وَخَلَقَ اللَّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ بِالْحَقِّ وَلِتُجْزَى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ بِمَا كَسَبَتْ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ.
And Allah created the heavens and earth in truth, and so that every soul may be recompensed for what it has earned, and they will not be wronged.
أَفَرَأَيْتَ مَنِ اتَّخَذَ إِلَٰهَهُ هَوَاهُ وَأَضَلَّهُ اللَّهُ عَلَىٰ عِلْمٍ وَخَتَمَ عَلَىٰ سَمْعِهِ وَقَلْبِهِ وَخَتَمَ عَلَىٰ سَمْعِهِ وَقَلْبِهِ وَجَعَلَ عَلَىٰ بَصَرِهِ غِشَاوَةً فَمَنْ يَهْدِيهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ اللَّهِ أَفَلَا تَذَكَّرُونَ.
Have you seen he who has taken as his God his own desire, and Allah has sent him astray due to knowledge, and has set a seal upon his hearing and his heart, and put over his vision a veil? So who will guide him after Allah? Then will you not be reminded?
وَقَالُوا مَا هِيَ إِلَّا حَيَاتُنَا الدُّنْيَا نَمُوتُ وَنَحْيَا وَمَا يُهْلِكُنَا إِلَّا الدَّهْرُ وَمَا لَهُمْ بِذَٰلِكَ مِنْ عِلْمٍ إِنْ هُمْ إِلَّا يَظُنُّونَ.
And they say, there is naught but our worldly life. We die and live, and nothing destroys us except time. And they have of that no knowledge, they are only assuming.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ مَا كَانَ حُجَّتَهُمْ إِلَّا أَنْ قَالُوا ائْتُوا بِآبَائِنَا إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
And when our verses are recited to them as clear evidences, their argument is only that they say, bring back our forefathers, if you should be truthful.
قُلِ اللَّهُ يُحْيِيكُمْ ثُمَّ يُمِيتُكُمْ ثُمَّ يَجْمَعُكُمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Say, Allah causes you to live, then causes you to die. Then He will assemble you for the day of resurrection, about which there is no doubt. But most of the people do not know.
وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَيَوْمَ تَقُومُ السَّاعَةُ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَخْسَرُ الْمُبْطِلُونَ.
And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth. And the day the hour appears, that day the falsifiers will lose.
وَتَرَى كُلَّ أُمَّةٍ جَاثِيَةٍ كُلُّ أُمَّةٍ تُدْعَى إِلَى كِتَابِهَا الْيَوْمَ تُجْزَوْنَ مَا كُنْتُمْ تَعْمَلُونَ.
And you will see every nation kneeling from fear. Every nation will be called to its record and told, today you will be recompensed for what you used to do.
هذا كتابنا ينطق عليكم بالحق إنا كنا نستنسخ ما كنتم تعملون.
This, our record, speaks about you in truth. Indeed, we were having transcribed whatever you used to do.
فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ فَيُدْخِلُهُمْ رَبُّهُمْ فِي رَحْمَتِهِ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْمُبِينَ.
So as for those who believed and did righteous deeds, their Lord will admit them into His mercy. That is what is the clear attainment.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَفَلَمْ تَكُنْ آيَاتِي تُتْلَى عَلَيْكُمْ فَاسْتَكْبَرْتُمْ وَكُنْتُمْ قَوْمًا مُجْرِمِينَ.
But as for those who disbelieved, it will be said, were not our verses recited to you? But you were arrogant and became a people of criminals.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ وَالسَّاعَةُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهَا قُلْتُمْ مَا نَدْرِي مَا السَّاعَةُ قُلْتُمْ مَا نَدْرِي مَا السَّاعَةُ إِنْ نَظُنُّ إِلَّا ظَنًّا وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمُسْتَيْقِنِينَ.
And when it was said, "Indeed, the promise of Allah is truth and the hour is coming, no doubt about it," you said, "We know not what is the hour. We assume only assumption and we are not convinced."
وَبَدَا لَهُمْ سَيِّئَاتُ مَا عَمِلُوا وَحَاقَ بِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ.
And the evil consequences of what they did will appear to them, and they will be enveloped by what they used to ridicule.
وَقِيلَ الْيَوْمَ نَنْسَاكُمْ كَمَا نَسِيتُمْ لِقَاءَ يَوْمِكُمْ هَذَا وَمَأْوَاكُمُ النَّارُ وَمَا لَكُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ.
And it will be said, "Today we will forget you as you forgot the meeting of this day of yours. And your refuge is the fire, and for you there are no helpers."
ذَلِكُمْ بِأَنَّكُمُ اتَّخَذْتُمْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ هُزُوًا وَغَرَّتْكُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا فَالْيَوْمَ لَا يُخْرَجُونَ مِنْهَا وَلَا هُمْ يُسْتَعْتَبُونَ.
That is because you took the verses of Allah in ridicule, and worldly life deluded you. So that day they will not be removed from it, nor will they be asked to appease Allah.
فَلِلَّهِ الْحَمْدُ رَبِّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَرَبِّ الْأَرْضِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
Then to Allah belongs all praise, Lord of the heavens and Lord of the earth, Lord of the worlds.
وَلَهُ الْكِبْرِيَاءُ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ.
And to him belongs all grandeur within the heavens and the earth, and he is the exalted in might, the wise.